post and the Snapchat. Guys, it is freaking Life is Strange today. I am so freaking hyped, dude. I played the first Life is Strange, like, well after it was out of here. A lot of people talk about it. I saw, like, the picture for it, and I was like, okay, it's a game. I don't know what it's about. And then, I don't remember the circumstance, but I ended up getting it for free. And just, like, I went, let me give it a shot, and loved it. I was so hyped to have it, and now I get the second one. Well, third one, but second don't not one, but. Okay, snaps for days. Alright, it should be all said and done now. Pop open this chat on my phone. Close this tab. Hey, Beater. Hey, Ethan, what is up? My name's Danny, but I'll take Beater. You can call me... No, don't call me Beater. Because then that might get a connotation. And we might start something. And people will be like, ooh, I don't know if I want to be here with Beater. But hey, Ethan, how you doing, man? But continue to agree to our privacy policy. Let's fucking go! Have you played Life is Strange Season 1? Of course! Did you choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? No. Does it really matter? I was afraid that, like, the story of Life is Strange won't be like, it's whatever. It's a separate story. It won't matter what you pick. You chose the Gamma Slider. I'll just go as is. Would you like to enable subtitles? Of course. Thank you for asking, don't not. I'm doing good, man. Notification squad, always strong in this bitch. Of course, always. Love when people get my notifications. They're like, oh, that there's Danny. I gotta go give him a hug and a touch and stuff. Which, granted, you don't have to do either, but I appreciate them both if you do. Ethan, have you played Life is Strange before? Have you played the... any of the games in the franchise?
306, are you available? Copy.
240 negative? Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia.
My chat's not showing up. I don't know what's up with the app lately.
Try that crumpet shop off Post Alley.
There we go.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Alright, so we saw this from the trailer.
Check on that 10.
Make sure my...
Officer Matthews, I've got a 10-10 in progress. 1452.
Okay,
Lewis
gotta make sure
Avenue.
Everything looks good.
I'm gonna need backup.
Audio wise.
All backup available.
Available. Damn. Nah, I seen it though. A little bit, not much though. Okay, gotcha. Then. I had a friend message me, he was like, Danny, this game. I was like, Ben, I haven't played it yet. I'm waiting for stream. I haven't touched it. I'm not looking at anything. He's like, okay, I will keep my silence for that. But. Shut up. I'm already ready for stream. I started early. Yo, this music. All good things, though, haven't heard much bad. Yeah, I haven't. I don't know anyone who's like, I hate that game, it's stupid. I've had some people like, it wasn't for me, but I enjoyed the story. But yeah, I know a lot of people, like, in my, like, friend group that just have, like, loved this game. The first one, at least. Whew. I know a good bit of them didn't play, before the storm. But, me and Ben did. Why are you standing while the bus is in motion? Sit down. Excuse me. Watch your step. Don't get got by the step. You're gonna break your noggin. So this is me. I love the beanie. Wish I could rock more beanies. It's getting colder though, so beanie season.
Good night, losers.
Why are you peeking?
Update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
Is she gonna look at my phone?
Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight. Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god,
this is getting kinky up here.
Here, let Lila the love her magic.
Okay.
Oh, my phone's vibrating. Hey, Danny, so Fortnite crossplay is a thing now. I saw Simon. That's so, like...
Hold on. Let me check.
All right. Because I'm really... I want to focus on this game, but I'll talk about this quick. So, I've always been on the fact of, like... It's unfortunate Sony doesn't want to play nice. It does suck. It never really affected me. Because I don't have any friends on Switch or Xbox that I want to, like, play Fortnite with. Or really play any cross-game... Like, cross-platform games. But when I woke up this morning and saw it, I was really excited, and I think it's a really cool step forward, and I'm glad Sony's, you know, finally listening.
Before you send.
Too late.
Girl.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun.
We're going to a party, we're gonna be awkward.
Oh. Because they're all the same. Too many.
Don't hit me with your car.
Too
okay.
Fucking loud. Everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. You just described.
Sonny put down the pitchforks as they asked. Finally.
Well, the suspense is what killing
is,
me.
What is someone
Dad,
texting me?
Know if I'm coming home after school.
Okay, I know I'm getting a text in game, but like my phone is also vibrating. Like
anyway, you
on my desk.
Your dad's looking out for you.
Okay, I did. It was my brother. Okay.
It's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
Hey! What?
Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
Get off my screen. It might be Instagram, actually. That might be all on me.
Condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Wow.
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
There's a story there. Don't know yet.
Yep.
It's gonna be hella loud. Is it gonna be hella loud? As in, like the crowd? Are you talking? You talking about me? I'm not gonna be hella loud. Yeah, I probably will. Playing basketball with them skulls, though.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
It's a pretty redneck thing, honestly, but. I mean, but let's face it, like, if you could have a couch you could just have outside and not worry about rain and stuff, but...
Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
We gotta take one, we gotta be one of the cool kids, right?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, the party, yeah, party ain't gonna be hella loud. If the party's hella loud, like, we could just be like, hey guys, you mind turn down the music, I got a headache, I just... A little bit, thanks. Let's put that 11 down to, like, a 6, you know what I mean? Now, kids, do as I say, not as I do. Don't smoke. It's bad for you. It's addicting. And it,
thanks for making me smoke again.
Hurts your body
in ways. I'll make sure
you don't
smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
The friend is cute, though. Like, I feel like that's, like, the relationship that's, like, expected to happen. And something's going to go wrong with Jen at the party. And so you're like, oh, you screwed up.
Weed.
And she's going to be like, I miss you.
I got the cover tonight. What else do we need?
Eric's do we also even get our own name yet?
Cabin, so
I'm sure she said it to us, but I wasn't paying attention.
Hey, whoa. What the hell are you
Don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies. Munchies. Chips and dip, soda, etc.
Another random phone call from a number I don't know.
Of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
All right.
Might be easier.
It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, one last thing. C O N D O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
That's a penis.
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF?
But how have you guys been? Doing anything fun lately? Chilling, having a good time? A few minutes in and she's already using him. She totally is. But, like, it's going to be for the best. I like to think, right? Like, she ain't going to turn on us. Always be friends. No es posible. We'll always be friends.
Yeah, man.
Always be friends.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
I'm already sick of you, but...
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
That's what they all say, though.
You're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay.
Fortnite, that's it, really? I'm hyped. Season 6 tomorrow, dude. I'm excited to see what they got. I'm going to get up tomorrow morning and react. I'm going
to talk to you soon.
Look at the battle pass and see what all they're going to give and react to what I assume we're going to get a trailer and then spend all day doing battle pass challenges. Saving. Here, little brother.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
What's up, Dad?
Oh, sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society.
You can go hook up this is great.
Chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final?
I mean, it feels bad for my Switch friends. I've played PC for a week, and they have played since season 3, and I caught them. Yeah, dude, I... Honestly...
...who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me! Come on, Judge!
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Oh, just one second. Señor Diaz, Daniel Innocent, you're both guilty. Oh, what does it mean? Did I get it? <That's>... Like, honestly, as a dad, he should be the one to be like, listen, take the chocolate bar. I think it's funny that he's fighting for it, which is pretty great. I'm gonna go with Dad.
Daniel is guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Señor Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay. Back to work.
But yeah, I've played on Switch like a handful of times. I play on PlayStation most because the only reason I don't play on
I have to go to work.
switches because I have to be like, I have to plug it into my dock, and then I hate playing tab. I always play with my pro controller. And then all my Battle Pass stuff is on my PlayStation, so I'm sure at some point I remember, like, I just kind of need an easy game.
Let's get this party list started.
I'll pop up my Switch. Excuse this, moi. Alright, let's see.
Where do you put the blankets?
Yo, this mural's lit, dude.
I can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
That's cool.
Well, of course. He asked Daniel, too.
Oh, God, it was all up in that wall.
That you, Sean?
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey.
Can I have some beer?
Since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Top sure. Red drawer. Can top you? Red drawer. Over here? Just link your PS4 and Switch accounts, which now I can do. Although, it's still in beta, is it not? So does it work now? Can I formally just be like, I'm going to use my PS4 stuff on my Switch, cross progression and all? I haven't played against any PC players yet. I did a few 1v1s with Xbox, Switch, and mobile players. Okay. Did you just, like, you had friends that you went and played with, or?
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
Or happened upon them. Like, it was all cross networks and stuff.
Don't heal the way you do.
Tools.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Yeah, hey, another one up here. No, just the one? Okay. It works. I did it earlier today. I don't know what the fuck I'm... PS4 players, not PC.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter.
Wow, thanks, Dad. You got all this.
Did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah.
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is a me.
Is that it?
Sorry to cut you off, Dad. I just got your thing.
Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, just let me... tighten this.
I guess Simon, now that you mention, yeah, I guess I could just
finally decided to come and
sync that account under the hood, huh? To my Switch.
Yeah. Sure.
I know it's not your thing.
But you might have to try and mess that tonight and see if I get it all transferred over.
Genetics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. What's the point?
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Aw. It's wicked.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for.
Truth.
Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way.
Ha. I was wondering how long it'd take.
Can I have some money?
Money for the party tonight, right?
Ha ha.
Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yeah, probably. Well, that seems cool, right? We're not gonna, like... Let's play it cool.
I mean... Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow.
But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus,
thanks, Dad.
I appreciate that you didn't
for giving into my childhood whimsy and giving me money for alcohol. It works. I did it earlier. Sweet. Actually, that'll be pretty useful.
That's all I'm asking for, okay?
I still don't play on my Switch often, but I mean, if I can use that account, play with my Pro Controller, and sign and get a few dubs on the Switch version, you know, it might help with some XP. Did you party a lot? Don't worry about us. Did you party a lot?
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Hell yeah, kid. I was getting all the biddies.
What happens in Mexico?
All the beaters.
Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
Okay.
All right. Thanks, Dad.
All right, so there's the money.
Hey, not so fast, Shawnee boy.
Hug it out.
Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay. Of course I'm going to give Dad a hug.
Okay, have fun.
But you get grease on my hoodie, Dad.
I won't. Promise.
Don't worry, Dad. We're just going to be banging some biddies.
I love you too, hijo.
Hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Dad, you
teenagehood? Is that what we just said?
Can old people be cool?
Of course we can. Oh, it's a woman's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Aw. Old box. It's just gonna find a bunch of mom stuff.
Keep all this shit.
Hey, Sean, come on, man. Don't be shrivel. Shrivel, shrill. Don't be a bitch.
Sorry, baby Jesus.
Ski stuff.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
They sure is. Can I, like, check my hand to see, like, what I'm missing? That light switch, though. Enjoy the darkest, Dad. Here we go. Backpack. Okay. So I need blankets, find drinks, and find munchies. I have a lot of crap in my bag. Chronicles of the Basilisk. That's pretty cool. I got 43 bucks. Is that like a tire iron? It's like a bike? Headphones, water, USB, keys. Okay. Do I have my phone home soon? Would be awesome to see that. Jen, answer me! It doesn't show that it's red because it's not an iPhone, but... Yo, this is an awesome sketchbook. I love this. Aw. It reminds me a lot of, like, the sketchbook I had. Oh, it's so cool. Let's get finding this stuff. So we still need the blanket. We need beer. So I guess I have to go find someone to buy me beer? Or am I still going to try and steal Dad's? There's soda. There's beer. Can I?
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
I guess that's it. I'm just gonna take all of it. Dad's gonna be pissed. Cookie dough.
Man. Daniel could live off this crap.
Soda. Oh, Switch? No.
Take that.
Nah. I'm not trying to look like some scrub. Give me the beer back.
Okay. Better take that.
As I said, do as I said, not as I do. Okay. I think we're good there. So we got the beer. Blanket and munchies, yes.
Cross that off the list. Drinks down. Food to go.
Whiteboard. Ooh, I got a message. Play it cool. It's from Lila. It's not that... You ready for the party yet? Answer, I'll take your hot dad. Tell you what, just Damn. Fine. You can have my
Lila's
hot dad.
So hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Okay, check the cabinet. Cookies? Halloween candy? Nah, that's probably spoiled. Chips. We need chips.
Hope there's also, like, real food at this party.
Hopefully. Can I get... Oh, I can switch. Do I want cookies or do I want chips? I think I want chips. Chips seems like a... I'm high, I'm hungry. Don't eat for Halloween. Okay, well, that's fine. We don't want the Halloween candy anyway. Got chips. Okay. Where's my bedroom? I gotta get my blanket. This house look. Oh my god, no we're not. Oh! Okay. So, this house looks exactly like the one from The Adventures of Captain Spirit. So, I'm assuming we're in the same development as that kid. And I'm excited. He's our neighbor. Oh my god. At the end of the game, you see the kids in the backyard look at Captain Spirit, and I'm excited. Daniel, let me in, you little brat. I need your blankets. I'm gonna go cuddle some biddies. Work uniform? Nah, I ain't going to work. I'm going to party. Don't care about my name tag. I could use a laptop for what?
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Nah, I'm gonna be a stalker.
Man, this is taking forever. Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Harv. Yo, Diaz, I hear you gonna tap Murphy's ass. Trying. How about you leave me alone? Is that the bully? The response, the asshole response, didn't come across as a very positive thing. Toy.
Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here.
There's an old phone. Oh, here we go. Need them condoms. Just in case.
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet.
Haha, because we're not here to make babies.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
Alright, close that. So it goes, so I still need, am I just taking the blankets off my bed? Doesn't look like it. It's a beanbag. Sit and draw? That sounds fun. But, like, right now, like, we're trying to go for this party, dog. Play some music, though.
Time to get in the mood for tonight.
Okay, I was gonna say, it didn't sound very fitting. Anything in this cabinet? Blanket? No. Ooh, weed pipe. I'm gonna need that.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready. Somewhere
blue eye, flyer. Waiting for a boy. Sophomore no more,
first
so.
Hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
I gotta find. Let me poster. Blankets yet, right? That's all I should need. Yeah, just find a blanket. Okay. Let's check if there's like a closet. What's over here? No. Downstairs, no. Is there one just chilling out here? Maybe I can steal? Couch. Book. Headset. Ooh, it's my play box. Our play box, probably. Dad's room? Dad, you got a blanket?
Gotta
I can
get
have?
That love blanket. Do not enter. Ever. Trust
okay.
me, Dad. I won't.
Never mind. Dad's obviously hiding something. Gotta get that love blanket. Where do I get the love blanket? Fake pumpkin, TV, fireplace. No. A school bag. Sneakers. Hey, Dad, where do you keep the love blankets? Any chance Daniel has it? Oh, what's it here? Is it in closet, maybe? Nah, I can't touch that. Frame certificate. Daniel, can I check now? Knock. You got the love blanket?
Come on, open up.
It's got a little toast in here, though.
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my Choco Crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude, you're so spoiled. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother, who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house?
Gonna try. I just need the blanket, kid.
Yes, and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
Yeah, she probably is, but that's okay.
Did she ask about me?
Wants to marry you.
Yes, she wants to marry you.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Bro, where's the blanket? He's like peeking at me now.
Daniel's always up to something.
Is it in here?
Wonder what's next.
There's a bag of dirty clothes.
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
Don't. Tell him you gotta quit. No, I can't take the blanket off the bed. I don't see any way to get into my wardrobe. Bathrooms, I already checked there. What was there? Would hate to have a blanket in the bathroom.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Practice? Oh, hold on. We're going to practice up. I can't get back to it. There we go. What's up, Lila? How you doing?
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Not Lila. Jen. Sorry. Oh, Lila's the friend.
Try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop. Hey.
It's alright, Sean, we'll figure this out.
Share my blanket. Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Don't be too thirsty. Cause then you're just too thirsty and end up drenched. That's right, I made that up. I don't know where this lovemaking blanket is.
There must be some blankets in the laundry room.
You're kidding me. Which is downstairs? Hey, Dad, do you have the blankets for the laundry room? Oh, right here, okay. So, light switch. Blankets. Give me one.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Surely.
Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Alrighty, let's get to this party. Gonna go talk to Jen. Get all kinds of handsome. Yeah, put the school stuff aside. We don't need that for the party. It's gonna be a rager, yo.
Finally, ready to go.
All right.
Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Really? That's a whole lot of work. Let's go Skype Lila, because apparently it's important to do that. And are they able to just use the word Skype?
I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Can they do that? Is that like a public domain word they can use? I'll be like, ah, you can't reference your program. Or has Skype just become a verb now where it's like, okay.
Hello, boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on.
Where'd you put the weed?
Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else, ooh la la. Okay. So
it's totally gonna go downhill, dude. Ugh.
Well, I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh, oh my god, you did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
She's super cool.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Thanks. Just I'm not begging you.
That's why she's
Sean.
Into you.
Sean, I'm done. Look. I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me.
Oh, I had not to come into your room. You could just come flying into mine. Like, that's hypocritical.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
He's not always cute. You would sound like me, too, if you lived with him. Anyway...
Trying.
Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Yo, is this live or archive? Nah, boy, this is live. You're watching me in person, Spencer. What is up? I can't, okay.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
How you doing, Spence? What you been up to, my man?
Ooh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
Yeah?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Gonna check the page. Let's go see.
Whoa. Her hair. What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh, you will see.
Don't comment. Ah, heart, dude.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Yeah.
Hey, come on. It's just a heart. I like her hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
Yeah, what was I gonna say? LOL. I'll be like, that's a funny costume. Uh-oh.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Hold on, I gotta go kick some kid's ass. Nothing, unfortunately. Rain keeping me trapped inside. I think I'm gonna go for a run anyway. Yeah, dude, Rain's been awful last couple days.
You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Who said that? No one said that. Confront Brett, dude. I'm on my brother's side.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard.
Whoa!
What did you just say? You heard me, bitch. Don't ever touch him again. Or what? You're gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you. Oh, you want to go? Oh, yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
That's racist.
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside now.
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch.
All right, here we go. Do I get to fight? Am I involved?
You whole fucking
fight me, Brett! Shit. Let's go!
Losers.
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here.
Sean, he's hurt.
Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up and step back. On the ground. Now.
Oh, he sees the blood and he's losing it.
This guy was beating up my little brother.
Now, hands behind your head.
Sean,
this is fucking bullshit.
What's happening?
Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer,
Dad,
listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
You want to go home?
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said don't move.
Nothing.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything.
It's going to be all right. On the ground.
It's like I knew it was going to happen. Like, I knew it was going to happen. But, like, it still shocked me. And then I don't know if it was Sean or it was Daniel decided just to blow up the front yard. I want to assume it's Sean, he's the main character, but dude, Danny's saying whoa like someone dropped the hard R. They're like, listen, it's one of those words. It's such a 2004 word. It doesn't have the same meaning now, and people get offended. God. Now it's like actual blood everywhere. I think that's what it is. Well, that's definitely blood. Oh my God, this went from 0 to 100 so fast.
Come on. Daniel, come on. We gotta go. Now.
No party. Ruin the party. Thanks, Brett. Brett, you're such a douche. You ruined the whole party for everyone. Like, I don't understand what you get out of ruining it for me. Now you're dead. Because you hit your back on a rock or something. You got the wind knocked out of you. So now my dad's dead. An officer's dead. And this white boy next door is dead. That sucks. I should message Ben while I'm doing. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights players' choices. Your actions and decisions will have consequences that impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. Aw, the two little wolves. I love it. Closer again. Stop, phone. Going to run. Not sure if I'll be back before end of stream. All right, man. Sounds good, Spence. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it, my dude. And I will see you later. And I still have to pick up Overwatch. I haven't forgotten. I'm going to try and do that, if not tonight, tomorrow. So that way I have that for PC.
Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. We've been walking for 4 days.
What?
Damn.
Me too. Don't even try that shit.
Okay. Kid's like over-exaggerating.
My back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. Hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on. Let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Can you watch him get shot with me?
Come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes. But I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey. At least we don't have to go to school on Monday. Right?
Yeah.
Appealing to the kids' mentality.
Everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow!
Aww.
We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you.
Oh man, that's such a tough situation. I felt using his power gives him a case of amnesia. Either that, or he just put it at the very back of his mind. Maybe. I don't really know. Oh, that's a nice shot, dude. That's a really cool shot. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this seems like that was like prologue, and now it's like episode starting. Like, it like starts right into it. I know it's the whole plot's like it's kids missing from home, something goes on, but like it's right into it. I thought whole first episode was gonna be like, let's set this up, and then boom, out in the wild. But no, we're right into it. That could be it. I'm still not 100% sure if it's Daniel the one with the power, then the amnesia thing makes sense. But I guess also Sean's not really questioning it. So I don't know if, like, he knows he can do that stuff. And he was just like, damn it, I did it. And, like, he's not saying anything about it. Because it's very vague right now. Like, with Max, or side effects for nose bleeding. Right. Simon, have you watched this at all, or you're watching, like, this is the first experience you have with this game? Have you watched anyone else play it yet today, or? I just don't know if you have, like, preemptive information that's forming your thoughts, because I hadn't imagined that yet. I'm still very much in the dark as to what specifically is happening. First time? Okay, gotcha. God, the music in this game. Don't Nod just knows how to get the right kind of music, dude. Trout Spring Trail. We're gonna catch some fish.
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry, too. Listen. This looks like a perfect place to camp out.
Alright, back into gameplay.
I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here.
You're telling me.
I didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
Oh, God. Like, imagine just being like a senior in high school, just thrust into this situation. No, I thought it was a police car, dude. Are we sleeping in the car?
Man, it's so dirty.
A car out here? Hope the driver isn't around watching us.
I see.
Sorry, Daniel.
What do you find?
Check it out. There's a chunky Choco Crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love Choco Crisp bars. I haven't had one in a million years.
You had one, like, just the other day when Dad gave it to you.
Come on. Can we please get one when we stop next, please?
Can we get that one?
Let's
take this one.
Nobody's gonna miss one single Choco Crisp bar.
Really? I would.
This is for a good cause.
Oh, you can fit your arm in there, okay.
Oh.
No, I can't? Okay.
Almost. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Boom. Choco Crisp is ours. Now we have dessert. Come on.
Good enough. We got chips, though, right? We're just not eating them yet, or? Oh, look, I think it's the bathroom.
Daniel, check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it.
Turn that AC off now. It's getting a little chilly.
Stop thinking about that.
We'll see if no one misses it. Telltale shows that there can be consequences and stuff like that. Dude.
I hope nobody gets
that was heartbreaking, man. That really, really sucked. When I saw it over the weekend, ugh.
Man, people don't even read the signs.
But, yeah, I don't know, man.
Okay, dude. You have to
like the thing, Don't Nod's funded by Square.
It smells real bad.
Or a subsidiary of Square. So I think, Don't Nod will be fine.
Jeez. Can I just pee on a tree?
It's safe from here. Okay.
Okay. You'll have to go on your own later.
Stop treating me like a baby.
All right, kid. And stop being one. Come on, let's go.
Sean? How big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
It is awful. I'm yawning so much. Minadu Telltale. I was sitting with Kanai.
Aren't you Mr. Minecraft? I thought you loved the forest. I watched you build giant cities out of logs.
I did. I built the biggest cities ever.
Ooh. Oh, that's great.
I can use my axe to chop up some wood.
All right, do it.
You build a secret base.
Yeah, it's just seeing the news and knowing that we're not getting, potentially not getting the end of the final season of Walking Dead.
Sounds like you're ready for the woods.
This kind of sucks. Like,
lead the way.
When someone, even if that would have been their last game, it's like the swan song's like, hey, we're going to set it out in a bang. Like, this is the end of The Walking Dead. You're going to get the end of Clem's story.
What are we doing?
And we're gonna see how this all concludes. Just in the middle, just be like, nope, studio's gone.
Let's take a look around.
Really, really sucks. And I know there are some studios out there being like, hey, let's see what we can do to try and fund this and get it.
Hey, Sean, I found
it. Let's see if we can get this funded and get it finished and get you guys the end, but there's been no real answer yet.
Not these ones. Come on.
I'm starving. One won't hurt.
Yeah, good. You better listen to me.
Okay. Daniel had me stuck.
I can't tell the truth now. I just can't.
This is a lot more explorative. Like, there's a lot more open area.
We don't have much. This is better than nothing.
Should I take him then? Why don't we let Daniel have some, dude?
Man, if I had a wooden axe, we could build a city out of this forest.
These ones look edible.
The thing is, I know if I hit eat, there's no, pick option. Alright, L1 for Daniel. Okay. So he's going to be the companion along the route. Cat food!
We're not that desperate yet. People write some stupid shit sometimes.
Feels so good to sit and not walk.
Tell me, buddy. You hang out. I want to keep looking around.
Man, this bench is like a
picnic and hiking site. Well, I bet nobody comes out here to picnic anymore. Well, that's good for us.
No camping,
Uh-oh.
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna find us out here.
We are totally gonna run into a bear, though.
Or disturb the animals? What? What kind of animals? Like bears?
Yeah.
Or coyotes?
Yeah.
Or...
like squirrels and rabbits.
More like squirrels, rabbits, critters. Just don't bug them and they won't bug us. They're way more scared of us than we are of them.
Truth.
Unless they're angry or hungry.
Okay, come on. Don't freak yourself out. Let's go.
Alright, well, we got more posters to look at, though.
Now we know what not to do, right?
No drugs, no trash, no hunting, no fireworks, firearms, no graffiti, no excessive noise, no fucking fun.
There must have been a big-ass storm.
Ooh, landslide. Doesn't sound good.
It just sounds like every situation that can go wrong is going to out here. Come on, bruv. Nah, they'll be fine, dude. No one's gonna care.
Oh, Sean! Let's play hide and seek. Bet you can't find me.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah? I'll give you 10 seconds to find a hiding spot, and then you're toast.
Turn around so I can hide. And don't look.
Can I actually cheat? No, okay, it's cutscene.
Come on! You're cheating! No peeking!
One...
oh, yeah. You
three,
get like peek.
Four. Five.
Is that him behind the tree?
Six.
I can't tell.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. I'm coming.
No, that's part of the tree. Okay.
Where are you?
Okay, so I don't think he's... I think he's kind of a dumb kid. I think he's smart enough to not just hide behind a tree. Hopefully not, like, in some nest or... or is he in a tree?
Now, where could Daniel be?
I don't think he'll fit in that log.
Ooh, I see you, Daniel. But you don't see me.
Okay, hold on. I almost would have seen him if... I wouldn't have seen him if... it didn't say anything. Shh, we're gonna scare him.
Gotcha!
Aw, no fair. You were peeking.
Not when I could see your foot a mile away, dude. I win.
I win. Actually, you can't go that way. It looks like it's just blocked off. So let's go this way. Is this backtracking, though? Yeah, that's where we came from. So let's go this way again. Come on, my child. Yeah, okay, I see where we're at now.
I have no idea where we are. What I'm doing.
So there's the trailblaze. Keep going this way. That took us up here to the park. I'm not going to eat anymore just because I feel bad that I can't give any to Daniel. It's like, there's no, it's to look and there's to be like, hey, Daniel.
Free healthy food? That's cool.
Free healthy food? That's cool. So, I guess straight down that way? Just keep going down the path?
Hey, you're not in a race. Hold on for Daniel.
Another trail.
I bet nobody knows what they mean anymore.
Well, you do, Sean, and it's your job to teach the world.
Hey,
raccoon.
What kind of tree is that?
That's a sycamore.
Daniel, come check this out.
What? What?
Be quiet. He'll take off.
Ooh, raccoon.
Careful, I think, all right, rabies gonna bite you.
That raccoon will tear us apart. Let's go, bro.
Daniel, okay. I have nothing to defend you with. I don't have a gun. Just whatever magical powers exist between us.
Aww.
It's a raccoon, not a cat. Starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
Come on, boy.
What if the raccoon came with us?
No.
He could be our pet.
Nah, we're good.
Raccoons are not a pet.
What's this way?
You ever see their claws?
Yeah, but this one liked me.
Until you ran out of food. Let it go, Daniel.
Can I hop over this, or is this the end of the road? And step over it. Okay, we gotta let's look at the path you were walking first.
That's one big tree.
Sure is, buddy.
Maybe you better wait for your brother, dude.
Wow. There's like a lot of paths here. Like, I'm afraid I'm gonna miss stuff. Granted, it's gonna make some replay value in this guy, but let's hop over this tree.
That's one big tree.
Yeah, huh? So, it's gorgeous, though. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love that it has, like, it's not fully cel-shaded, but it's the Life is Strange style, you know? That live brushstroke sort of appeal. Daniel, come on, boy. We gotta keep going. This is a bird's nest. I pointed out like 4 minutes ago before we jumped off this cliff. Ooh, we're getting some reddish nature down here. Just changing it up. Ooh. Creepy mushroom.
This is pretty high up.
What the hell is that?
Looks like a clicker.
I should have listened in biology class.
Oh, Daniel. Why can't you just jump? Alright, buddy. Come on.
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks.
High fives for days. It's the end of the world as we know it.
You see that? Looks like a clicker. Creepy.
That's what I said!
Stop it.
It's amazing. They're making all these references, dude. What is that? It looks like a clicker. Should highlight that later.
We've been walking for so long.
I know. We gotta find a house.
I don't know how far we are from Seattle.
Find a new dad. Or a new mom. Why Seattle? Is that where we left, or?
Ooh. Looks like a cave. Kind of spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
We got it, dude. There's nothing here.
Daniel, look. This could be our secret base.
We could fight off any skeletons or creepers with some good traps.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right. Yes. So what do we need?
Fire.
Okay, I need you to build a camp to keep out all those creepers and whatever. And I'll take care of finding the wood. Deal?
Yes, I can build traps too. Nothing will get to us.
Awesome, dude.
I know.
Okay. Let's unpack.
Finally. Not much to unpack. Oh, okay. I thought finally meant, like, I wouldn't take this beer. See, I should have got the soda because now I got nothing for Daniel to drink. Newspaper clippings. Wow. So that's the newspaper. Is that the newspaper from Dad? Like, we just got our hands on one of those? If we bailed immediately?
Coming.
We're gonna use that for fire. Oh.
Let's see. Here's a good spot.
Alright, don't get... Oh, the little fence. Don't get caught, alright? I need you to, like, stay alive or something.
No, this is perfect.
There's no log. Grab this guy.
Nice and dry.
Whew. Yeah, compared to the first Life is Strange, this one has a lot of, like, I guess more gamified things, where, like, Life is Strange is like, hey, go pick up your flash drive from your room, go take it back, versus here, it's like, hey, he just, like, yelled in my ear, it's like, go back, and you collect these things, travel here, and it's like, there's, like, four different paths you can take, side stuff, so there's a lot compared to the first one, which is really exciting.
Hey, this isn't too bad. I guess Daniel can chill a little.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
You try to move the whole log?
Yeah.
This is the best way to...
Yo, what are you doing?
Trying to move this branch to protect the base.
Good call. Here, let me take this side.
You got it?
We'll see. Go ahead and
push it. Remember, kids, use your brain, not your back.
Nothing can get in.
Unless you want to use your back, but
damn right. Nice work, Daniel.
Always live with your back.
I'll go check the river.
It's got the most support, really. We gotta push another one all the way up here? Ugh. Scratches, huh? That doesn't look safe.
Shit, those are bear claws. I'm not gonna tell Daniel.
Now what? Make a fire. Can I just start?
Take that.
What are you doing over here? Oh, you're trying to catch fish. Oh, I guess it didn't draw.
Feels good to focus on something after all that shit. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Come on, fish.
Can't draw Daniel. Trees.
Gotcha.
I guess I just draw this, like, scenery here.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Stop moving so much.
Move left stick to draw. Oh, you start
there,
slamming it around. Then you look again for some more detail. Ah! That's pretty cool.
Enough. Time to draw now.
We could build a really
cool. That's really cool, actually. Get some of the finer details. The foreground stuff. Oh, that's a really cool. I love this. I love this so much.
Dad gave me this sketchbook. He was so fucking awesome.
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
That sucks. That's really sad. Situated?
This almost looks like a peaceful memory. Almost.
That's a cool sketchbook. I like that he has just stickers and... Sketchy! So, it makes it... Wish I did the one in the bedroom that I skipped earlier. Let's see if we can just start the fire. Do I need to, like, find fire starting... Is that a Polaroid? Like...
Hope they had a better time than us.
Cute. As soon as I saw Polaroid, I was just like, oh my god, am I just gonna, like, start seeing Max and Chloe stuff?
1986? Damn, that's ancient. 1986? Damn, that's ancient.
Where do you see 1986? 8122186?
Damn, that's ancient.
Okay. Let's ignite this fire pit. Oh, I have a lighter. That's cool. Aww. I never got to bang Jen.
Nice.
Do not fall.
You can see so far.
I'm coming.
Wait, I'm coming.
Yeah, I want to see this view too. Spikes. Oh no, how am I going to get out?
He's such a little guy, but he's staying strong.
Alright, scoot over, because I need to sit down, too. I can't get to it now. There we go.
It's beautiful.
Pretty amazing, huh? See? It's not so bad here in the forest.
It is not. So pretty.
Hey, look at those clouds.
Cloud watching.
What do they look like to you?
I don't know.
August 2nd, 1986.
That's
the date. Looking at it, I didn't see that written there. Like, I didn't see the 1986.
What? Where?
Okay.
Unless I'm very stupid.
And the fangs and the smoke coming out of its mouth.
Oh, I see it. It's awesome. Wouldn't it be cool if we had a pet dragon?
That'd be very cool, my dude.
Ooh, I see something else. There's a giant douchebag.
Oh,
right here.
Right here, huh?
Punch him. Just like it did to Brett. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's get back to work, kid. Otherwise, the bear's gonna get us.
Come on. Let's go eat something.
Oh, were they slashes? That makes more sense. I thought they were ones. Hold on, let me look again.
I'm digging the spot. 1986.
Got it. That makes a lot more sense. Damn, they, because normally slashes like vertically are taller than the rest. Okay. Good eye, Simon. I would have sat there and like, oh, don't know where that comes from. Much right, like I heard he did.
We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire. Can I help?
Well,
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes!
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
Yeah, this PS4 is chugging over here. I'm not sure what's up. Not using a disc, bro. We need some chips. Would have been nice after that weed, but...
wish we had more.
Me too.
I know. Me too.
I'm ready for dessert.
Go ahead.
Do you want a piece?
Nah, dude, all yours.
I'm good. You eat it.
I'm the judge now, not you. So you can't have a piece anyway.
Hey, I want a new try.
I almost wish I said yes.
I wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
Kid, I know. The shake was so good.
Oh, dude, that shake was so good. Can't believe we found a diner on the way out here.
That means we spent some of our money, right? Yeah, about $10. Okay.
I want another one.
I know. We'll get you one. Promise.
Chips are gone. I got my phone. It's still got a charge.
Still no reception. Of course.
Oh, God. Okay. Let me see. Just get better inventory next week. We need you. Sean, I see you're on the schedule, so where are you? I hope you've got a very good reason to bail on us like that. Call me now if you want your job. Sean, you can't just bail out on us on inventory day. That's really unprofessional. Sean, boss here. Sorry about my previous messages. Gina finally told me about what happened, and I'm deeply sorry for your loss. We are all thinking of you and hope you will contact Seattle PD so they can clear this up. You and your brother need to be here to get all our help. Please contact me anytime if you need anything. Wow. That's crazy. No. Hi, Sean. This is Jen, as you can tell. Just checking to see if you're still coming by. Not too wasted yet, so come out and play. Gosh, she so wanted me. Sean, I heard something happened at your house. Please call Lila. We're here for you. Sean, I wish I could talk to you, but my parents say that I can't for legal reasons. My mom is a lawyer and says she can't be we can't be involved at all, and that you can't contact me again for legal reasons. They didn't even want me to text you, but there's no way I won't tell you that I'm so sorry about your father. I truly wish I could help your friend Jen. Okay. So like it's a bad thing. Oh my God, there's so many texts. Haven't talked in a while, man, but just saw a shitload of cops near your house, so let me know if you're cool. Sean, are you cool? So Lila, please call me soon. Fuck, I don't live on this planet anymore. You ready for, okay, so da da da. Where the fuck did you go? Come back, I haven't showed you my outfit yet. You think you're the only one that's trying to score? Hello, you still there? Don't bail me, you asshole. Seriously, if you're not going to the party, I kill you. Did you hear that noise? It's Halloween on 4th of July, It's Halloween on 4th of July, people. Fuck, I hate that when you ghost out on me. I'm pretty sure you don't do that when you're texting Jen, am I right? I'm out. Call me when you're ready to go. Police cars right down the street. Call me, please. Dad said your street is on lockdown. Can you see something? Can you see something? Okay. I hear the police and ambulance sirens. Sean, answer me. Tell me you're okay. I'm worried sick. Your house is on the news. What the fuck, man? Fuck, call me. They said she is worried. They said your dad was shot or shot someone. I don't know. It's BS. Right? Whatever happened, man, just talk to me. Call me anything. I need to know. Sean, I can't fucking sleep. Can't stop thinking about you. I need to know you're okay. It's not okay, Lila. My dad was shot. I'm with Daniel. We're out of town. OMG. What? Sean, where are you? Can't tell. Sean, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm not. My dad is dead. He shot him. What? Who shot him? I can't talk. We have to run. No. Come over here now. I can help you. You will be safe. Oh my god, this is so much. No, can call you when I can. Sorry. Just call me now so we can talk. I need to hear you. I know you didn't do anything. We'll tell you. I know you didn't do anything. We'll tell them. Sean, you are you there? I can't sleep. I keep thinking about you. Please be safe, both of you. Love you guys. You okay? We had to stop for a couple hours. Daniel's sleeping. He's done. Where are you now? How much more is there? I'm Michelle. Please come. Okay. That was a lot, but let's check out what Eric said yet. And where are you, ass? Get over here. Bring beer. We're out already. Now, mother, he's drunk. Oh man, that's crazy.
I'm bored.
Sean, games on my phone?
Can I play Mustard Party on your phone? Please.
I don't really have the battery power for that, kid.
Dude, get real. The battery's almost dead, and we're gonna need it.
Come on. You said there's no reception.
So what? You'd still kill the battery. Forget it.
You just don't want me to beat your score.
Yeah.
That's right. And you never will.
He's gonna try and steal my phone to do it anyway. Oh?
Look!
It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
Of course. Like in Fortnite Season 6. We are the wolves.
We are the wolves.
Ow!
See?
Ow, ow!
I love it. This is so cute.
Ow, ow, ow! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow!
Are there other wolves actually howling? I can't really tell. It seemed like there were. Unless it's just the echoes. How you doing though, boy? You live? You kicking?
You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Feels good to sit down. Sean? Are you mad at me for what happened with Brett? I don't remember everything.
Okay. So it does seem like it might have been him doing it when he gets stressed. We got in a fight.
We got in a fight.
Did you kick his ass?
Hell yeah, I did.
But nobody won. It's not like the movies, Daniel.
Oh, man. Not drinking the beer. Not with Daniel. Can't drink the water.
I'm so tired.
Oh, you want to go to bed? I could use some sleep, bro.
You look tired. Ready to crash?
I think I need to go to the bathroom.
Go.
I knew it. Okay, if you have to pee, then go. You want me to come?
No, I'm not a baby.
Dude, not that close. We have to sleep here.
I wasn't. I was trying to find somewhere to go.
Aww.
Sean, I heard something. I swear.
Yeah, it's a forest. There's a lot of critters out there. Scared you might pee on them?
I didn't get far. Oh, Spence. Did it just really start raining hard? That's all right, buddy. We missed you anyway. Welcome back.
I could sleep forever.
Not on this ground.
Better than freezing out there, right?
Way better. Now we have a real fire.
And a secure base. You did awesome today, Daniel.
Really?
Hell yeah. Yeah, you're like a real wilderness expert.
That's cool. My eyes won't stay open, son.
Alright, dude, time to get some sleep. Should have used the restroom before leaving. He definitely should have, but I understand. We were looking at it, he's like, yeah, porta potty, no, I ain't gonna do that. Unless you meant you should have used the bathroom before you left, then my response would be, come on, dude, you're a grown man, you should know better. If you gotta pee, you fucking pee. Papa, shit, what did I miss? Papa, what is up, my man? Well, quite a bit. Started Life is Strange 2. Some shit went down. Like, some real, real, real crazy shit. And, now we're out in the forest, camping under a rock.
It's okay. You just had a bad dream. That's all.
Sean? Where are we?
I don't know if you want a verbal play-by-play, Papa, or if you want to
remember our amazing fire.
If you want to just catch up on a video later.
Yeah. Are we okay?
We're all right.
You fortified our base, so we're perfect.
I did. You're right.
Go back to sleep. You need your rest.
But I might have another scary dream.
You won't. I'm here. Just close your eyes.
I'll catch you later. Gotcha, dude.
I'm glad you're here.
This is an LO. Pre-dead is abnormal. Well, yeah. I mean, being pre-dead altogether just sounds like an unfortunate ordeal. Like, being pre-dead is like, listen, I'm about to die, like, right now. But I'm prepping myself, but... Pre-dead is abnormal, the sequel. And then Simon says, Thor's son, Magni. Yo, Magni's a guy. Magni does stuff. Stay Route 7, Washington, the next day. I don't know what's going to happen here, dude. Like, honestly, I'd be super disappointed if all five episodes or how many episodes we're going to have are just in the woods. That would kind of suck. But look, I assume they're not going to do that. Now. I assume they're smarter than that.
Going downhill.
Sweet.
Just gotta keep walking.
Yeah, that's better. Hey, maybe we'll find a milkshake shop.
Ah, yes. The Four Secret Milkshake Factory. Keep dreaming, dude.
Anyways, how's the Discord?
Let's walk a little.
Almost more. Ready. I got lazy today and I didn't get it finished, but
I'm sure of it.
I will get it finished. I promise. And then I'll tell everyone, and you'll all join Discord, and you'll be like, Calcium's, play this game. And I'll be like, all right, I'll add it to the docket. And then they'll be like, hey, Calcium's, be cooler. I'll be like, I'll try. I'm as cool as I can be. And then you guys will be like, look how stupid Kanai looked in that video. And I'll be like, yeah, it's pretty crazy. I didn't hear what he said. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Inanna. I should have listened.
You did stand up for me. With Brett. For a change.
Cafe gas.
Yeah. Well.
Hey, there's something ahead.
Yep. Must be the gas station we saw on that sign.
All right, another text. No! My battery died.
Shit, my phone's dead.
I'm so hungry for real food.
She's just thinking about her family being there for us.
I hear you. We're gonna get food. water, and plus a map.
So I should have $30. $30.
We can find the best route.
All right.
Be cooler. It puts air conditioner. Have it ready whenever it gets hot. But right now we're at a nice calm temperature of okay.
I swear.
Yeah. I hope.
Utah. You're a long way from home, dude.
I feel like we're gonna steal from somebody.
Can't even check my goddamn voicemail here.
There's nothing to do here. When do we leave?
Oh no. Bathroom door? It's probably locked, so you gotta get the key from the
man.
Hey, come on in.
I was about to say, the dude's battery is low. But yeah, we've been on the run for, this would be the third day, based on what they've said. So I'm surprised the battery even lasted this long. Let's clean up, my dude.
I know. So wash fast.
My hands are ice cubes.
Okay, you're done.
Fill the bottle, though. Get some more water.
Nice. Free water for us.
You tell me you fit that bottle in there? That shallow-ass sink?
Are we good to go, or do you need to...
Ah, it's okay.
This guy hasn't pooped in 3 days. I assume he's in trouble. NSFW on his backpack. That is great. Not safe for work, yo. Never in a day.
I want cocoa.
Honey, this is a gas station.
I want to, like... I don't want to send Daniel a bag, but, like, I don't think they'll give it to a senior. Like, I feel like I need to send Daniel. Sorry, buddy.
Hey, I have a special quest for you.
What?
You have to go ask that nice family for some food.
What? No way, Jose. Why me? Sean, I don't want to do this. You're older.
But you're cuter.
But you're cuter. Even Lila thinks so.
Take it to the next level, not safe for life.
Yeah.
That's how I define myself.
I'm asking for their food. Like we're homeless or something.
No. We're just foodless.
Okay, I'll do it. What do I say?
Just be yourself. But don't tell them anything about us. Except, we're camping. And hungry.
Okay.
I got some crap on my headphones. I felt it like it was like an extra divot. Not safe for stream. It should be an emote. I should get that made. So it'll be NSFS. And then as soon as like anything's getting crazy, like whoa. Things are too insane. You need to stop.
You
use that emote.
I knew you could do it, man.
The mom was nice. The dad was kind of a weenie. But we got chips.
You kicked serious ass. And I'm allowed to say that.
Alright, let's check aside, see, we got money, but, like, can we steal stuff? Normally, I wouldn't, but, like, is that a poster of us? No, is it?
Thoughts I can't do.
No, thanks. Oh. I already have one.
Free puppy inside. No, I want the puppy. I'll take it. So that's the first time I've gone for a run in nearly 2 years. It was not fun. Yeah, I've been trying to get back into walking more, but all summer it's just been raining, and I haven't really had, like, a lot of chances to do it, which really sucks.
Hello,
I've honestly had clothes on the clothesline. I've had clothes on the clothesline the last, like, 3 days, because every time they, like, start to dry, it rains again. So I'm like, I can't bring them in, because then it's just a bunch of soggy clothes in a basket. But the more I leave them out there, I'm like, come on, dude. Make 2 hot dogs? That's a lot of money. $6. You don't need coffee. What you working on there? Oh.
I know what you're thinking. What the hell is this creep looking at?
No. I don't mean I mean...
It's not as weird as it seems, though. These people, they only want to live a normal life. Just... naked. I mean, if they're not harming anyone, who's to say they're wrong?
Nobody.
Nobody?
Yeah, I agree. Yes, why should we all be the same? Who says so?
You've also had a shitload of rain? Thought it was just me, at... exclamation point, not a at.
I'm kind of an online traveling journalist.
I think we need to make friends with this dude. Yeah, Papa, it's been awful here. So, there's a picture that's been going around Facebook. It says, it's only rained twice this summer. Once for 30 days and once for 45 days. It's just, it's disgustingly rainy all the time. It's been a really crappy summer.
Just a fancy name.
I was feeling claustrophobic, so I went out regardless. Okay, that makes sense.
Writing about,
I get that feeling.
Stuff. There's a few websites that pay me for these papers since I know how to.
I feel like there's been a couple times where I'm like, I should just start walking in the rain and just kind of get through it, but.
Yeah, we're on the road, going south.
Good for you. The best way to learn is on the road. The earlier, the better. Well, I'd love to talk and avoid work all day, but I'm already up against a deadline. Safe travels, dudes.
Thanks, man. See you around.
It's weird to be in here after the forest.
Mac and cheese, how are we gonna make it? I can steal it, but she's looking at me.
You did it. And she didn't see you.
What are you doing over there?
What are you doing?
Hey, hi.
Good evening. Yes, can I help you? You don't look like you're from around here.
We're living out here. We're camping.
We're camping.
Yeah? Where?
I...
around.
It's not far.
I see. So you came here to bother my customers?
No.
No.
No way. We just asked them for directions.
So where are your parents?
Dead. With our friends. No parents allowed with our friends.
Uh-oh. We're with our friends. Pretty fun.
By yourselves? All the way out here?
Sure, field trip. I'm coming all the time.
Oh, it's no big deal. Just a short field trip. We're not.
If we started little, then one fucking day, all the water in the clouds just fucking fell down. I was walking home during that. I was offered a ride two times, and I was like, I got this.
Dude. I know. See the baby bear, Daniel?
Oh, that is awesome, possum. I mean, bear. So cool.
And he's all yours. We have a surplus, as you can tell.
Really? Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Aw. Local map. We need this map.
Go on.
Bearware.
Free. Cool. Thanks.
All right. Now can I steal a car? Get out of here.
Staring at you.
Get a ball? I don't see a reason for that, but you never know.
Oh my God, this is the coolest thing ever.
And at 6, we got a flash flood warning, not a watch, a warning. Hey, we've been getting those, yep, all summer again. Just like, oh, flash flood warning. Just going to be water everywhere. There were some really gnarly pictures like 2 weeks ago. It was raining out near Kenai. Awful. There were roads flooding everywhere. Luckily, it was going south instead of north, so like when I had to go home, yeah, it wasn't so a problem. Opposite way.
So cool.
We will play once.
Ooh,
dude,
a puppy.
Calm down. What is it?
What's your name, huh? You're
Howard
so cute.
Beardlaw?
So there's two conversations happening.
Easy to get a prize.
Yeah, no. See all those prizes still inside?
You want to come with us?
Nobody wins. Except
Uh-oh. Oh. This isn't good.
But hey, we're the Wolf
check
Brothers.
Out the puppy.
Us teach this machine.
Stop, I'm talking to the machine, not the dog right now.
So, who goes first?
What's the difference? I think warning is imminent. There's going to be some amount of flooding. Not necessarily dangerous, but that there's going to be an accumulation of water. Wash is just like, hey, it's supposed to rain. There might be a lot of it. So just be prepared in case it does. Me.
Let your big brother take the first shot, okay?
No one can beat justice. Okay, well, you better grab that prize.
I'm gonna try, dude.
Get in the zone.
You see the light, like it. I think I'm okay.
Here we go.
Almost.
Oh, come on. Okay, weatherman be like.
Please, please, please.
I'll give him one shot and then we're done.
Sure. But don't beg. Get that prize.
Just watch me. Let's go, Power Bear Claw.
Wait till you get a good opening.
Not there. It sucks.
Don't grab so fast.
But you picked it up. He picked it up.
This is hard.
Yeah, it's rigged. Let's not. Nah, we're done.
Sorry, buddy. We can't waste money on that kind of stuff right now.
What? That's it?
Yeah, I told you. Come on. Let's not waste time on that stupid thing.
Not fair. Just wanted one little power bear.
I hear you, but now you got your little bear.
But look. We're already surrounded by bears.
Where's the dog?
Hmm. Never heard of that team.
5% chance of rain while cars are washing away. Yes, hello, who was that?
Of course they did. Why the fuck not?
Okay, so nothing like important. Okay. Ma'am, I'm told you have a dog.
I should turn this thing off.
You should probably.
I would love this so much.
Oh, no. How would I steal the tent? Oh, no. I can't buy two. I don't have the money for that. Unless I can ask these guys for money. Can I ask this dude for money?
Hey, hi. Sorry about my brother.
Don't be. He's awesome. Hope you don't mind me hogging the table.
Dang it. I thought I was going to steal money from him. Not steal, or at least ask. I can get at least one CB Mag. I was hoping to get two, but...
It's weird how I'm relieved to see all this stuff.
Do you need any help?
Don't laugh at zombies.
No. I'm cool, thanks.
I want to get one of
those. Oh, there's the puppy. Totally would, buddy, but it won't be good for you. We won't be able to take care of you.
It's amazing. I want to put this in my room. Go, Power Bear.
All right.
It's expensive, but I can't let Daniel freeze.
Let's see. Unwilling to adapt. Their idiosyncrasies? Yeah. Rewrite.
Sounds good, Brody. That's my dog's name. I was waiting for him to grab, like, five at once. Well, it shows on the screen, like, he picked up, like, three, and then two dropped, and then he came up with one. It was like, oh man. I was like, but he got it. Visually, he got it.
Hey, don't bother her. Sorry about that.
I'm talking to her.
He sure likes to chat.
Yeah. He talks a lot.
Whatever. I do not talk too much. You always say that. And that's not true.
Alrighty, let's grab this basket.
Looks like you're all set to go. Is that it?
Yeah. I think so.
Okie dokie. Let's ring you up. And there's the damage.
Let me go with $12. Ouch. Okay. So not to scare you or anything, but believe it or not, I've been rewatching the Marvel movies. Oh yeah?
Thanks much. All right, here's your change.
Cool. This is my everyday conversation with my sister. You said I talk too much, but I don't. And the mediocre ones are even better now that Infinity War is out. Oh yeah? So which ones are the mediocre ones? I don't know if you consider like the first two Thor mediocre, or if those are even lower. Or if there's more mediocre, or there's one that's like above that. See you, fam.
Hey, look, empty table.
Oh, let's grab it and check out this map.
Quick, we gotta sit down. Ice. I don't need ice. Probably won't be bad for water, though.
It's our table now.
Yep. Let's see. What do we got here?
This is a ton of food.
Eh.
I thought we were broke.
Not today, Dan. So let's grub out. This is our trophy.
I don't know who that guy is, but he was called out visually, so he must be important. See you, Brody. Bye. Oh, nobody's
answering. Where are you guys off to now?
South, I guess.
Right on. Pro tip, don't feed the bears. See you later.
Bears?
Whoa, that's a big map.
Yeah, hope I can read it.
Hey, Beck, how you doing tonight, man? Long time, no see. My personal favorites are Ragnarok and Doctor Strange. I would say Ghost Rider, but the movie isn't that great. But Ghost Rider is just bad fucking ass.
Yeah,
I hear you.
Me neither.
I like to think...
somewhere in there.
I was going to say I think they'd reboot it.
We're here.
But I don't think that they will since he's in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., which I still have to catch up on, but...
But it's miles away now.
I finally started Jessica Jones season 2, so maybe I'll catch up and get a lot more stuff.
Trout trail thing. Then we walked south for a while.
So is this one we're at?
Alright. This is it.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is. It's next to the river we camped by yesterday. Here we are.
Okay, so can we go there tonight?
Are you kidding? It's way too far. You want to walk a whole week again?
Aww, but it looks cool.
Hold on.
Does it look cool?
Where we can go.
This would be the better place
hey,
to
kids.
Go.
Looks like you're out camping.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. Just
long Tim, no see. I love Tim. He's a good guy. Would definitely like a revamp. I think it'd be cool for more Ghost Rider.
What do you mean?
We're sure just...
But how's it been, Beck? You doing anything fun? Beck, anything cool?
Job,
sir, we paid for this. And the map was free.
Well, let's go inside. You can show us what you bought.
No, thanks. We have to go.
Nope. You're going inside. Don't make this worse for yourself, kid. Or I will.
Uh-oh. Discuss flea attack. Oh, no. Well, I'm not going to attack him. He's going to find out I stole that mac and cheese. Oh, no, not the mac and cheese. Imagine a duo with Ghost Rider and the Punisher. That'd be kick ass, dude. I'd love to see if Netflix is like, hey, we did Defenders now. Here we go. We're going to do a Ghost Rider one. Basically, anything with Iron Man is better because you understand his fear better. Anything with Cap is better because you know how much he goes through without compromising his principles. Anything with Thor is better because the growth of his relationship with his brother. Okay. I like that. Iron Man makes sense. For any of the Caps, like honestly going back, Winter Soldier is the one I didn't like. And then rewatching it for like the Infinity War marathon, I liked it even better. So I thought all the Caps were pretty good. And then Thor, I still couldn't get through Dark World. I didn't like it, like, at all. But I think the first Thor felt a little better. I think it was just a little more campy. Like, I was like, okay, this is still a fun time. Oh, I don't know what to do. Let's discuss it.
Excuse us, sir. We were just hiking, I swear.
Then let's find out if you're telling the truth. Come on.
But we have to get going.
Sean?
It's okay. Look, our dad is waiting for us.
Okay. You can call him from our phone. Now let's go.
Don't touch me!
Don't do it, boy! Let go!
Don't touch my brother!
Whoa! Those guys started beating up on us. But yeah, I was saying, Spence, Ghost Rider since Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I don't know if we'd get a standalone show of any sorts with it, but like I said, I still have to catch up on that. Really, dude? Unless he recognizes us. Nice computer.
Oh shit.
Could you imagine someone building a really kick-ass PC in like the casing of that old kind of style computer? Like, that'd be so cool. I don't know if that's been done yet. But I like to imagine it has to have been. And they'll be off our property
and won't be our problem no more. If you say so then, well, I'll let you deal with it.
No. Hey there. You finally awake? Sorry I had to secure you. But if you're innocent, don't act guilty.
I didn't act guilty.
How's your stomach?
Hurts.
I didn't pop you that hard. You're all right.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Just let me use the bathroom.
Again, it's like, which is better, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Ghost Rider or the original Johnny Blaze Ghost Rider? Listen, Nick Cage is not great. And I haven't seen Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Ghost Rider, so I'd assume it's just better.
Little shit took off. I'll find him. Don't worry.
If you touch him...
You think I'd hurt a little boy? Guess you didn't have any second thoughts about leading him out into the middle of nowhere, though. That's real safe for a little kid.
Damn, my mom came in, so I muted stream. Did you answer?
Big brother.
Just let me go. Please.
You're the reason we need to build that...
Oh, about Thor Dark World? I've definitely finished watching it. Okay. When I said I couldn't get through it, I guess, like, I did not enjoy it. I have watched it from start to end. I've seen the whole thing originally and then watching it for like Infinity War again. But like,
shit.
Have not enjoyed that movie ever watching it. I think it's the only Marvel movie I've been like, this is awful. I don't like this.
Fuck. Shit. Daniel must be scared shitless. I can't leave him out there.
I can slide a bit. Kind of like kick the sign over or... The door, computer, storage door? Can I get to this?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Fuck.
I guess Trump as president is canon in this game.
Wonder if I could get more light from it.
Cardboard. Okay, so push starboard tube. Kicker. Come on, you got this. Ayo.
Yes. That's a little better.
I need a light to push the sign. Okay, well, I can't push past that. But I can't get the shelf, I guess. Am I really gonna do this? Oh Lord. Does he not hear us making this noise?
Sean! Sean!
I hear you, buddy.
I'm sorry, but you married an asshole.
Industry Ghost Rider, I guess, is more edgier. Don't get me wrong, he is cool, but the only thing I like about him is the fact he is silent when he is transformed. Okay. Huh. I don't know a lot about Ghost Rider.
I'm right here.
At all.
Are you okay?
I've seen the first Nick Cage movie, but like that's all I've seen of Ghost Rider, other than like a few comic book iteration like things here and there, but
is he gone? I'm really, really scared.
Hey, Inano. You're doing great. You totally fooled them. Thanks to you, we have a chance of getting out of here.
Yeah?
Yeah. We gotta hurry, though. He called the cops on us. Think, dude. There's gotta be a way out of here. There's a window over there. Maybe you can find a way in or something.
Probably should try to go for the door instead, but... you can see him out there. I like that they implied that Johnny Cage Ghost Rider picked him as his successor.
It is. But be careful. It might attract him.
Yeah, we get it. You're the perfect Americans.
Hey, you think you can open the back door?
I don't know.
Try. Guess not.
It won't open.
There's the keys.
Of course the fucking keys are all the way over there.
How am I gonna get... I gotta move this couch somehow.
I don't know what to do to help, Sean.
Tear? The fact that it's still giving me the option is misleading.
Okay, Daniel. I see some keys, but I can't reach them. Maybe I can get them if I can pry this pipe off the wall. Can you find some kind of tool out there?
I don't know where one is.
Find me something sturdy, like a screwdriver or a wrench, anything.
But where can I find one?
Look nearby, kid. Like, look.
I can't really see from where I am. There should be some tools nearby.
I don't think that's how it normally works, but I like it. Okay. When did Mortal Kombat come into the conversation? Oh. I see. Because he said Johnny Cage. Okay. Sorry, what's his name? Nick Cage. So they imply that Nick Cage Ghost Rider gave his powers to Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Ghost Rider? I thought you meant the implication in the Ghost Rider movies. If that's the case, that's pretty cool.
Is this what you wanted? This is it. You rule, Daniel.
Give me a second, let me pry this anchor.
Come on. Let's do this.
And... got it.
Yes. Good job, bro.
Now we gotta move this couch. Okay, that's easy. Bitch, please, if they were the perfect Americans, this room would be full of rifles and shotguns. Five M82s and 10 Desert Eagles.
I'm really scared.
You're fine, kid, don't worry.
I'm right here, okay?
Papa likes his guns, yo.
Hold tight. Don't run off.
I can't like go up around this corner. Just gotta go for the keys, is that it?
Come on, you mother. Yes.
All right.
Score.
Are the keys for the handcuffs or for the door? I'm getting tongue-tied here, yo.
Did you do it?
Here.
Also excited for Big Brother night, season finale. We're going to see Tyler win it all because, okay. Let's face it.
Hold on.
Oh, we hit him again. Okay.
Come on.
Every yes. American that loves their country is perfect.
Oh, God.
I suppose.
I'm so scared.
That's holy shit. Perfect in American eyes.
Did that asshole hit you? Did he?
No. He tried to grab me, but I got away.
Okay. We need to cut this off fast.
Got scissors or careful.
Dude, you rock. Did that asshole see you?
No way. I'm invisible.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Now we gotta get my stuff and go.
Oh my God, what is this?
Daniel, what happened?
Oh no.
What did you do? It's okay. You're safe now.
Yes! Steal the camping gear! That was my intent! That's what I was gonna do! Let's get it and go!
You fucking little spick!
Whoa!
You're going to jail for the rest of your life!
The hell with you!
Kick him in the face! Sorry, guy. You did this.
I told you!
Sean, what are you doing?
Daniel, come on. We gotta get out of here.
Did I even grab the tent?
Come on.
No, I didn't. Damn it. I wanted one.
Wait.
Shit.
Wow, this game's all about throwing around those politically incorrect words.
Watch out! Over there! Let's go!
I don't know!
The lights in the car are on. You probably shouldn't get in there. And you're still. Oh, it's Brody!
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing out here, man? You almost scared the shit out of me!
You guys okay? You don't look okay.
That asshole! At the gas station! You're fucking crazy!
Tied me up in his back office! I swear!
Dude. No more. I believe you, okay? She's crazy out in the woods. Get in, you two. Hurry up before he catches us.
There's not a lot of room in here, though. Oh, I see Daniel. Okay. We got our friend Brody, though, who still could be a creeper. I told you Daniel was one with the powers. Look, I didn't ever rule that out. It seems strange that we were playing as Sean when Daniel's one with the powers, but it's up for interpretation. He did kidnap you. He deserved it. I kicked him in the face. Listen, at first, if he didn't get all of my crap, it would have been fine. I wouldn't have had to beat him up. And then, not only that, he ties you to a pipe and does all that. I got to maneuver and stuff. Now I gotta beat his ass. I can't wait till everyone in the world can be proud of their country. Third world countries are advancing really fast. Education is becoming more common. The population is starting to level off. The future is bright. Dude, Spencer, I wish I could be as optimistic as you do, but I mean, that's a great world to look at. I hope that happens someday soon. It seems strange. Well, you know, life is strange. Good one, Simon. That's a really fucking good one. Actually, maybe that's actually pretty funny. Why did he freak out on us? Did he mess with you? Total fucking dickhead. He mess with you?
Did he mess with you too?
He started to earlier, but I bought too much stuff just to piss him off. Welcome to Redneck Land. This ain't Seattle no more.
More Bigfoots than Mexico? Only lived in one place.
Yeah. My dad said there are more Bigfoots out here than Mexicans.
No doubt.
Oh, than Mexicans. Oh.
Out here,
not the Mexico.
I'm more scared of you and your little brother.
This is nuts.
Well, don't let it faze you, little dude. You're going to meet some amazing people on the road, too.
No, he didn't. Daniel took the dog.
Come on, I'm not stupid.
We saved her. We're heroes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guess we are.
So, what
That's funny.
Should her name be?
Aww.
Hey, your dog, your choice.
Oh, cool. Let's see. How about Mushroom? She
it's
totally
pretty dumb.
Like
Damn, Daniel, taking that dog.
Not even a name.
Come on. That's not even a name, dude.
But I love Mushroom. And you said it was my choice.
Okay.
Also, hey, what if they got everyone hanging out tonight? Really cool. Thanks for having everyone here chatting, being chill and all.
Yeah. Thanks, big brother. See, Mushroom.
Yeah, it's a good night. No alcohol required, guys. It's going to be a good time all together.
Mushroom.
You sticking with it, though? You sticking with Mushroom?
I feel like I just witnessed history. You're on your way to becoming official road warriors, my dudes.
I believe I have found that most American shotguns... I believe I have found the most American shotgun to exist. It's called the DP-12. Basically, double barrel shotgun. But it also pump action. Total of 14 shells, I believe. I will take your word for it, Papa. You are the gun guy. And you are the one that has the answer on guns. On the road for a long time? What do you do exactly?
Sounds like you've been on the road for a long time.
Long, boring story short. I come from a family with money. But... no soul. I took off after school and never looked back. Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest, try to make some positive change. Whatever.
Wow. So you're like all political.
Everything is political, Sean.
How do you make money? Are you famous? Ever get lonely?
So,
how do you make money?
How do you make money?
Spoken like a real American.
Just curious. Now that we're urban nomads too, if you have any tips.
I sell shit. Like a good capitalist. Stories when I can. eBay when I can't. My biggest expense is gas and food, so it's easy. Hey, no matter what, I just try not to get cynical. Otherwise... I'd be like my family. End of the day, we have to watch out for each other, right?
Yeah, you did watch out for us. Thank you. Seriously.
And some Antide three together to create a triple double six barreled shotgun. I can't imagine someone being able to hold and shoot that. That's...
Oh, yeah.
This can you imagine the kickback on that?
Favorite time to drive. Traveling by night is kind of mysterious.
I get that, dude. I usually like to drive, like... I'll say I like to drive at night, but, like, when I'm commuting back from Kanai's, like, people are like, dude, you want to spend the night? I'm like, nah, dude, I got nervous to be here tomorrow. It's night. I'm just going to drive and chill. And, like, driving, like, that hour commute every night just to, like, relax... listen to podcasts, do all that. Huh. She was super relaxing. Basically, Brody and I are like the same person. So I don't lift my car and write for zines. He was sore after firing all the 42 shells. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to be that guy. I'm good. Oh, my God. Can you imagine? So much stress. Probably on the shoulders. Probably destroyed his shoulders, dude. North Oregon coast. 3 hours later. Mm. He is peeing. That is gross. Or I think somebody was. I'm not really sure.
Man, look at that.
He's doing fine. It was done a couple months ago. He has done worse. Is this that, is it not FPS? No, is FPS Russia? Is that the YouTube channel? I've never been one to watch it. I think I watched one video for, like, a reference video in college. But, I know he's a Russian dude that does, like, all kinds of gun videos.
I know what happened with you guys in Seattle.
Oh?
Do you want to talk about it? I'm a good listener. It's your call. No pressure.
Let's talk about it, Brody.
I don't even know what happened. It was so fast.
It was the police.
It was the police. It's their fault. Daniel just wanted to play zombie.
Demolition
outside.
Ranch? Okay, I had no clue who that is.
Neighbor was picking on him. And I got in a fight. So Dad came out to help. Somebody called the cops and they shot him. They killed my dad in front of me. 1 second my dad was alive. Then fucking cops.
Hey, it's gonna be alright.
This guy just reminds me of Seth Rogen. He's just the Seth Rogen of Life is Strange. Is that Arcadia Bay?
Listen, I'm really sorry this happened to you, man. Injustice is everywhere. And you're taking the brunt of it right now.
Well, I guess I don't need to catch up. Well, yeah, actually, yeah, that's a pretty good synopsis of what happened. How?
Wish I could go back to my town. Even if it was boring like that one. At least I've had friends. Family. A home. I used to bitch about it so much. Now I've got... nothing.
What is sure is, that's the past. But you can't look back now. You've got each other. And you have to move forward.
I got him. I gotta take my little bro.
You may not see it, but what you and your brother have is the most important thing. He needs you. And you need him. I can tell he doesn't know what happened. Sean, at some point, you're gonna have to tell him.
I know.
I just have to find the right time.
Take it from me. The sooner you can address it, the better.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it next chance I get. It's just... it's not gonna be easy.
So then, what's your plan? Where are you going?
Good question. I was thinking, get out of the country, fuck it, go down to Mexico, you know?
Damn, I thought I was the long-haul traveler.
Should we keep going? Should I go back? 24-hour news cycle, movies and video games are just fueled by bad news. The world is actually hella better than it was just 10 years ago. But good is boring. Follow good scientific YouTube channels. They don't fall for the negativity. Huh. That was a little left field, Spence, but...
should I go back?
Yeah?
To Seattle? Maybe I can try and explain everything. What happened?
You should do what you think is best.
But good is boring. Good is boring sometimes, you know?
then so be it.
Granted, it doesn't...
You're going in the right direction.
So much suck, because sometimes being bad, but... There?
Maybe.
So the worst bad news I got in the last, like, week is Telltale shutting down, and that sucks. Like, that really, really, really sucks.
What about your mom?
What about my mom?
No way. She's... out of the picture.
We're gonna go to our mom. It's gonna happen.
About this plot of land he owns in this little coast town, Puerto Lobos.
That's a pretty cool name. So it's gotta be great. Okay. So you've still got a long ways to go. We've shot the shit long enough. Time to hit the road.
Somebody's laughing outside my window. It's kind of creepy.
I'll drop you by a motel in a couple of hours. You guys could use some time to yourselves.
Telltale has been my childhood game company. Dude, it sucks, man. So much. And the Telltale Walking Dead was my first one. And, yeah, I sat next to Kanai on the couch as we watched the video. So we were watching this dude. I'll go full cam for this one, just because I think it's really important. We were actually watching one YouTuber. He was saying, like, hey, so Telltale's closing. They're only finishing. Now, this is the day of, so he didn't have all the information. He's like, they're only finishing Minecraft, and they're only finishing Walking Dead. And, like, in the middle of him talking about this, like, he gets a text from another one of his friends who's like, hey, I have more on Telltale. They're not finishing Walking Dead. And you see, like, his heart shatter. And, like, I felt it in the same note because I was, like, watching this. I'm like, I still don't know what's happening with Walking Dead. And seeing him go, like, oh, no. Like, I immediately knew. I'm like, they're not finishing The Walking Dead. And that really, really, really sucks. And then when he said it, I just, like, you ever tear up but not physically, like, the when your eyes water but you don't physically cry. And you kind of get, like, a cloudy head and it's just, like, as if, like, it's for a video game, really, really cloudy moment where I was just like, I don't know what is happening, and this all really sucks. And I had, like, that, like, cry stuffy voice happening. I was like, dude, I don't know what to think right now. This really, really sucks. A, because we're not getting the end of Clem's story, but B, that was, like, it was, like, 300, it was, like, close to, like, 250 people out of jobs in an instant. And they were all posting about, like, no severance. I worked all this overtime just to get screwed over by getting let go. It was an awful thing. I felt so bad for the studio. And it was a shock. And I know a lot of game studios closed lately. But, like, something about Telltale that had a lot of games that I've been playing. And they're still releasing games. And it just gone in an instant was awful. And I felt like almost it was partially my fault, too. Because I'm one of the people that I buy the games when they're done. So once I hear episode 5's out, I buy that. And then I play through it. And I was going to buy Walking Dead after episode 4 when it was done and play through Clem's story. And then as soon as I hear, hey, episode 2's coming out tomorrow, it's done. There are some developers trying to, like, help and be like, hey, here's what I'm, like, we're doing this, we're doing that. We kind of want to help get this funded so we can finish The Walking Dead. If out of somewhere, some big studio, listen, this is going a little more business than anything. This is the perfect time for either Sony or Microsoft, maybe even Nintendo, to be like, you know what? Let's do it. Let's scoop up Telltale. Let's buy this studio. And they are exclusive titles for us. That would be such a great move. I don't know if any of them are going to make that move, but dude. Yeah, it was a rough day. And yep, I've seen in the chat, I just rip Wolf Among Us Season 2. That sucks, man. I was really looking forward to Season 2. And I'll stop being savvy for a moment, but dude, it was really sucky. It was a rough weekend just seeing all the news. And I know there's still news going in this week. And fuck, man. There's your Danny emotional moment regarding The Walking Dead and Telltale and all that fun stuff, so. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, Walking Dead is getting completed. No Wolf Among Us. Yep. You ever get like a hollowness in your chest where you're kind of just like really like sad? Like I kind of did that to myself now. It kind of sucks. Look at Motel. You know, I would be kind of worried if Nintendo buys Tatsu. If Nintendo does it, I could see a reason to be worried. I think Microsoft could make a really good financial move in doing that if they decided just to snatch up Telltale. I think Nintendo, I won't say worst case. Nintendo is not the best case if they would buy Telltale. I think probably best case would be if Sony did it. I would like to see Microsoft do it. Glad to see because they just picked up all those new independent studios to like have their first party exclusive studios now. If they grab Telltale, that would be huge for next generation Xbox. That would be huge. And then Spencer sent the sad crying face. Spencer, it's okay, man. Don't be sad. It's going to be all right. Everything's going to be okay.
Too bad sandcastles never last.
Aw. It's an emotional night. We're here talking about Life is Strange, being sad. Now we're talking about Telltale. I want to cry.
Yes. Let me do a test throw first. Cool?
Well, okay. But I'm next.
Okay, puppy.
So the story, God of War Telltale would be cool, but it already has so many QTEs.
Come on, man.
I'd imagine if Sony was gonna do it, if Sony bought them, they'd pick a few like Sony exclusive titles, but I think they would Sony probably try and keep it as similar to the way that it is. We're like, let's get some license deals. We'll stick with Batman's. We'll go get the Life is Strange game back and running again. Not Life is Strange. Stranger Things. Granted, I would like to see Microsoft, if they would do a Telltale Gears or Halo game, that'd be super cool. But also the idea of a Telltale Uncharted game blows my mind, and I would love to see that. And it sucks that now I see all these ideas after the studios close and, haven't finished Telltale Batman, but I like a lot of it so far. I was thinking about streaming through those. Alright, I'll pause one more time before I was gonna stream through Last Guardian. I'm not really enjoying it. I'm not really having fun with it, so I'm gonna just kind of stop. I was thinking about starting Batman because I have Season 1 and Season 2 sitting on my console and I have not played them. So, I was thinking about streaming those. That's something you guys would want to watch. Telltale Batman. I know I already did all the Arkham games, so it's been a lot of Batman lately, but
it's good to see him like that.
I would love more DC Telltale. I've seen a lot of people who want Telltale Superman because it'd make a really good Superman game. I'd prefer Telltale Halo over Halo 6. We'll see how Halo 6 goes. Halo Infinite. I don't know what it's going to be like, how it's going to go, but
second floor.
A Telltale Halo would be pretty kick-ass.
I don't want to freak you out.
I think it's the perfect game format for Superman. You, me, and a whole lot of the world as well.
I know it's easier said than done, but you should get rid of that phone.
Oh, really?
Really?
You can always get a burner later. Trust me. And Sean, talk to Daniel. He deserves to...
You're not leaving? Are you?
Yes, I am, but not until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift. Ta-da! I mean, ho-ho-ho. And don't you dare argue about it. I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay, you win.
Aww.
Thanks, Brody.
He's got us a better backpack, is that all it is? That's pretty great.
Feels good.
Yeah, for it being the perfect like format for a Superman game. Aw, hand me down.
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip.
Yeah, I think because the thing with Superman games being like Superman's too powerful. He doesn't really have a good boss to fight sort of thing.
It's okay if she wears it. Like,
aww. Trying to talk about this damn Superman thing, but this game keeps grabbing my attention so much. Look at her! She's so cute!
Okay.
Aww.
Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West. So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
bro hug.
Dane, I have to write down a story idea for that. kind of funny, Greg Miller, he has talked about it a couple times. Like, I think Telltale Superman would be great because the idea of being like, Superman's too powerful and you can always fight this, that, and the other. In a situation where it's like, what do I do? Do I go Clark Kent right now or do I go Superman for this ordeal? What's my game plan? What's the decision I make? What do I do for this villain? What do I do for that villain? I have to go either save someone here or do something here. You have to make a decision. And having that as a Telltale game, I think, is a really good idea. And again, it sucks that we're probably not going to have it ever. Unless another Telltale-like studio, it's like, we're going to make these story-heavy games, and they're going to be decision-based, and they're going to be Telltale games, just not going to be known as Telltale games. But, call her Bandit. Bandit would have been such a good name for the dog, but now it's Mushroom. I tried to stop it by saying it's not even a name, but... Superman games don't usually go well. Cough. Superman 64. Cough.
Shouldn't have any from them.
I hope that Rocksteady... I don't know what Rocksteady's doing.
Netflix or a jacuzzi? Dude, this is some hotel, not an Airbnb.
I don't know what Rocksteady's up to. Hot shower. We're in room number 10? 8? Okay. Yeah, I don't know what Rocksteady's up to next. But I hope it's either Superman or Ninja Turtles. Because I don't really have a connection with either. But I think having a Rocksteady game that has four-player co-op as the Ninja Turtles would be amazing and so much fun.
It even has a bathtub.
Good. I'm going to throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV, too. And there's a
balcony. It's a really nice motel.
Whoa, this is nice. And warm.
Charge my phone now, thank God.
This bed is soft. What about this one? Not bad. But too far from the TV. The one in front of the TV? Huh? Wanna play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, bud. Ready?
Oh, God. I'm gonna go with paper. Ah, got him!
Shoot.
I told you, man.
Can we play another round? Come on.
Sure.
Sure, I mean, you're gonna lose again, but...
Already Miss Brody the roadie. scissors! Why is he always gonna pick rock?
The pet is mine! I knew I'd beat you, see?
And I knew you'd brag about it.
Don't be salty. It's a fair win.
Yeah, it is. I surrender. All right, I'm gonna run a bath. We totally reek.
Especially you, Pig Pen.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Hot dog man.
I'll call you when it's ready.
I'll be right here.
Of course you will.
Oh, cool. Hot dog man is on.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Ooh, I remember.
Connor messaged that. It was just a YouTube link, so I'm sure it's nothing important. Bubble bath.
Time to be a kid again.
Let's run the tap. Sucks we don't have a change of clothes. I don't think we do anyway. Seriously, no tiebreaker? Yeah, fuck bullshit. Sean and Daniel won one. This is why you never go for a second round if you win. Honestly, I was just going to give him the better bed. I don't care. But I was like, go for another round, let him have the other bed, but... I'm glad that you guys are more livid about it than I am, which is pretty great. Like, all of you. Tub, okay.
One bubble bath coming up. Brother of the month. Yeah, right. My hair feels like it's coated in dirt. A shower after Daniel will be bliss.
Yeah, it will. Gotta make sure that tub doesn't overrun, too.
Dude, you really look like shit.
I can hear that fate music in the background, like, ding 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 ding. Uh-oh, I gotta stop the bathtub. I gotta stop the bathtub. Bubbles. Oh, that looks fine.
Hey, Daniel. Bath's ready.
What? Already? Can I finish this episode first?
No, man. You smell so bad. There's no time to lose.
What is the company that owns Life is Strange? It's
hey,
Don't Nod.
You smell too.
Yeah, so D-O-N-T-N-O-D.
Oh
Don't Nod.
Oh, my God. Whoa. So many bubbles.
I haven't completed any story games this year because I had to multitask and get other stuff done.
The dog is not taking a bath with you.
I'm sitting at a point of I finished Spider-Man. I need to finish Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And then next weekend is
freak out if he saw me.
Next weekend is Assassin's Creed, Mario Party, and Mega Man. So, yay. I'll be a lot of Assassin's Creed, but I'm sure my family and I are going to sit down and want to play the new Mario Party. Maybe make a video or something out of it, but... No, the new Mario Party, I'm excited because it's like the old Mario Party. It's not like 8 through 10 with getting the same cart and do all that garbage. Might also do a live stream, maybe? Shit. Because it'll be... Oh,
Light
God.
Is freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this.
I'd give her...
She'll get into trouble, too.
I'd give her a call. That's what I want to do. I'm gonna call her. Or somewhere too difficult, aka I'm bad at video games. I'll legit clip that and send it to Don't Nod. Wait, clip what? What did I say? What did I say that you're gonna send to Don't? Don't get me in trouble.
Sean?
Hey, Lila.
Sean, is that you?
Don't Nod is one more.
Papa,
are you trying to get me in trouble with Don't Nod? They're going to ban me. They're not going to let me play their games. And then I got Twin Mirrors waiting for me, and do they have something else coming out?
With Daniel.
I don't think so. Not right now.
Everyone's looking for you here.
Are you okay?
How about you? Are you okay?
No. Everything's fucked up. I'm so worried.
Getting emails from Bungie. I don't know about what, but...
Everybody at school.
This is a nightmare.
Oh, the fucking die bullshit. Go for it. Clip it and tell him, Don't Nod, I was watching this guy play, and you're, this is garbage. He wanted the bed closer to the TV. I wish I could.
You know I wish I could, but we can't take that risk.
They're gonna find me, dude.
They're gonna put me in juvie. Daniel.
Oh, shit.
No way. I'm not gonna let you get in trouble for me.
Stop acting like I'm never gonna see you again. That's bullshit.
I'm sorry. That's how it is. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I totally
get a little human again.
I guess the freaking fighters are disbanded for a while.
Shit actually changes, I guess. So...
I can't tell you that.
We're just going away for now.
Stop!
I'll call you if I get a chance. I miss you, Lila.
So Spence, how's your progress going on Spider-Man then? Are you still like playing through early game or how far did you make? See, even Lynn says the tie was bullshit.
Okay. And action. Daniel, get your butt in here right now.
What? What did I do?
You forgot to open this prison.
What is this? Socks? Underwear?
Than underwear.
Oh, what? No way. Can't believe Playbots? Thank you, Santa.
Hey, don't look at me.
Aw.
Lucky boy. Dang it.
Yeah, throw the phone. Ah, I gotta get rid of this damn thing. For example, I'm listening to this stream and trying to 100% a strategy game. That's what I like to do. Like, I won't play story games while I'm streaming. I'll play very, like, meticulous puzzle or, like, something like Monster Prom where, like, I don't need to listen. But, regardless.
Okay. Don't think about it. Just tell Daniel.
Oh, God, here we go. Oh, Lila, not Lynn. Relatable. Dude, oh! I gotta talk to him. I just gotta tell him straight up.
I can't dance right now. My legs are thrashed. Sorry.
You're no fun.
Daniel, come here. We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke. Or something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Dude. I don't know what's gonna happen. There's gotta be some big climactic ending here, right? He's so cute, except for the tie. The tie shit, but still. Papa's never gonna let it go. He's gonna be like, no, that is garbage. There's no reason he should have won. Best 2 out of 3. It's been $2 on a soda. A can of soda, not even a bottle. Uh-oh. Is that Daniel?
Daniel.
Now I wasted money on a soda that nobody's gonna drink!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down!
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead!
Oh. Oh God, I wanted to protect you.
I just wanted to protect you until I could
protect me from what? You?
Daniel,
I hate you. Not my brother.
So I actually need a screenshot for the thumbnail. It just seems like a good spot. I killed the mood. Chill out.
Daniel, chill out.
He seems like he's a very, I don't know what kind of power he has. But.
I want that.
Me too.
Now clean the room. Oh, I ruined it. I hiccuped. Clean the room. Damn, that would have been kind of funny. I ruined it.
I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I'll try.
I'll try, Daniel.
Spider-Man, I'm only at defending Kingpin's henchmen from the demons. Have to leave right when... Okay.
Cost.
I don't care.
It gets good, man. Like... I'm excited for you. My friend's currently borrowing my copy to play through, and he's like blazing through.
Yes,
he's already like halfway through. Someone's gonna steal this Coke.
And I won't fail you.
gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Is that the end? I think so.
Nothing's wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah. I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories, too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers.
Oh, that little, like, onesie hoodie thing.
They all lived happily together. But one day, hunters took their dad away.
Don't give the coke to Daniel. He didn't properly do a tiebreaker. Nothing's wrong with you. Everyone tends to create a tornado when they're mad. If I had a nickel.
They started a journey. Great.
Oh my god. This is really good so far. I looked really worried on the screen. I was like locked in with this like ugly ass face. He's being like their eyelashes are really accented through this, like, milky glass. Ganon becomes a new Marvel hero. No tiebreaker, man! I'm on a 1 HP level of this strategy game. I'm having a bit of a struggle. That sounds awful. What strategy game is it? I had that trouble so when you get the DLC for Breath of the Wild, the whole first half of it, I don't know if it's half of it, but first part we get the new weapon, like, it one hits everything, but you also are one hit, and it's a struggle. Like, I was getting through some stuff, and I try and like throw bombs at people and see if I can get it, but it was rough at points. But to be continued, episode one, Rhodes. All right, show me the decisions. Who made what? Also day one, so I don't know like how many. Raul Barbet, Michael Coach. Honestly. Just, all right. So, I saw middle range. I gave it to Dad. Long road ahead. Wow, so few people gave it to Daniel. That's so sad. I like that almost half the people kept the chocolate bar themselves. It's pretty great. A lot of people told the truth to Dad, Esteban. That's pretty crazy. Almost 10% of people didn't hug their dad. Like, what's wrong with you? Oh, you could take... I didn't even know there was a jar to take money from. Alright, so 20% stole it. Aww. You can put money in the jar. Well, I'm in the majority that didn't even probably see it. Of course, like in front of Brent, he's an asshole. You decided to steal in the parking lot. You didn't steal in the parking lot. Oh. Well, that I didn't know you could do, but... you sent Daniel to beg for food. You begged for food yourself. You didn't beg for food. Okay. So a lot of people either didn't notice or decided not to mess with it. Stole from the gas station. So many people are better than I am because I stole from that gas station as soon as I got a chance to get that cup of mac and cheese. You hit Hank and stole the camping gear. Yeah, of course, because Hank's a douche. I called Lila back in the majority. You promised Daniel you won't lie to him again. You said you'll try to be honest. I am in the minority. I honestly, when I picked it, I thought I was like picking the best answer, being like, hey, I will do my best. I'm not going to lie to you again. And I was in the 7% that said, I'll try. I'll probably lie, though. The game of rock, paper, scissors. Papa's not going to let it go. He is connected to be like, I hate you. I hate you all. Daniel learned about trailblazing. Okay. 1% of people didn't even look at those things. I can't imagine. Daniel fell and got dirty. Daniel didn't fall in the woods. Oh, because I helped him down. Okay. Daniel built a fort in the forest. Okay, so the minority there. The majority there. Daniel won the wood race. Daniel lost the wood race. Daniel didn't do... Oh. Okay. Yeah, so I didn't know it was a thing we could do. Daniel learned how to skip stones. Didn't learn how to skip stones. There's a lot more I could have done back there. Daniel didn't get mad. Okay. Had an okay night, got sick, was afraid of your stories, and had nightmares. Daniel had to beg for food. Yeah, sorry, Daniel. We needed food, we needed chips. Daniel didn't distract Doris. See, I wish I had done that. I didn't know. I was like trying to think how to do that, but I didn't know how to go about it. Daniel had enough to eat. Yes, he did. Daniel didn't get a power bear toy. We haven't got money for that stuff. Daniel stole something from Brody. What? What did he steal from Brody? Dude, what? I don't know what he stole from Brody. I don't recall that being harped upon. That's a little sucky that he did that.
All right.
Come next on, time man. On Life is Strange 2.
Focus.
Yo, Snow, no! We're trying to teach him how to use his powers. Oh my god. Thanks for playing. Get the episode 2-5 bundle to play the next episode as soon as it releases. That's so exciting. I already own it. Main menu. Daniel cheated, rock, paper, scissors, 100%. Yeah, he did. Let me check trophies quick. Stop. Trophies. Life is Strange. Oh, wow. Okay, so it looks like... Okay, so there's a plat. Okay, so there's still... There's still more I need to do in episode 1. Here's a hidden trophy. Give me a sec. Finish all of Life is Strange. Okay, so that one I can't even get because I need to complete the whole game. Hold on. So there's... What? So, find optional collectible number 1, 3, 4, 5, and 6. There's not one for collectible number 2. Go down. Like, find all optional collectibles. Okay. And then... Finish episode 2. Okay. So, I need to go back and find the optional ones for episode 1. And then, this one's just like complete the game. So, we did pretty... Oh, no. I did get collectible 2. I see. Okay. That's why it's not there. Cool, cool. Alrighty. Well, hey. That's pretty freaking awesome. Not Browser, no. Well, guys, that's episode one. This is going to be one of those games that as the episodes come out, I'm going to stream them. So that means I have to like pause the game I'm currently playing on like a Monday or Wednesday, something like that. I'll end up doing that to continue playing it, or if it ends up being a weekend stream, we'll see. But I'm so excited for this game to like just keep coming out, and I want to play through it all, and I wish I had it now. It's killing me that I have to wait now another handful of months. But regardless, I'm excited. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream tonight. Make sure if you haven't yet, over on YouTube, we put out the new Gnomes Play on Monday for That's You. And I have another Fortnite video coming out on Friday. Nothing on Wednesday for this week. I don't have anything ready. But next week I will. Papa, I'm going to get that Discord ready. I swear to God. I'm going to have it for you. It's going to be great. You're going to love it, I hope. And if you don't love it, you have to tell me how to fix it. But good night. I'll have to catch up and email Don't Nod about that Thai bullshit. Listen, if you email them, let them know, hey, I was watching this streamer, Danny, over at the Couch Gnomes. And this is the problem that we brought up to him. He seemed cool with it. You should sponsor him, give him some codes and stuff. Tell them to send me a code for Twin Mirrors because I want to play that game. But, yeah, tell him, hey, listen, hey. Couch Gnomes, I'm furious what you guys did with that tie. We're going to have a problem here. But yeah, night, guys. You guys have a great evening. I'm going to go watch some Big Brother season finale, and I will talk to you guys later.